Hi everybody, today we are going to discuss Python, a technical programming language. In my next video I have planned Python lab practical part of this video. Here we are going to discuss history and introduction. In my immediate next video I have planned communication skills video that is very useful in day-to-day life as well as for getting a job. This is not my channel, this is not our channel, this is your channel, so subscribe this channel and share my video links to the students and useful people. And like all my videos so that I will be boosted and encouraged myself for doing this type of videos. And comment in my comment box. I'm your Prasad. Today's our topic is Python programming language. Here some of its characters and features of the programming language. Those are interpreted. This Python programming language is interpreted. High level technical programming language. Its general purpose programming language, its object oriented programming language, it has easy syntax and dynamic semantic programming language. Through this Python programming language, you can design, develop applications and softwares like small scale to large scale projects. It's open source programming language. Python is open source programming language. You can develop GUI applications. I can describe this detailedly. GUI application, desktop applications, web-based applications, server-side applications, AI, artificial intelligence applications, machine learning applications and mobile-based applications and so on. It's portable programming language. It's high library files. It has high library files and it's a simplicity programming language and it's embedded programming language. If you go one by one, interpreted programming language. What is interpreted programming language? Just like Java, this programming language also interpreted programming language. Generally, translators are three types: compilers, interpreters, and assemblers. What compiler will do? C, C++ language is compiled programming language. It means that if you type the high level programming language, whole C and C++ code program, the compiler will translate the whole high level language into low level programming language. Nothing but machine level. The system level programming language. The computer will understand only zeros and ones. That is called low level programming language. Binary level. Binary means two. Machine level and low level programming language. Whereas interpreted programming language is line by line code. For example, Java line by line code, and similarly Python also line by line code will be translated into low level programming language. High level to low level programming language. Nothing but machine. Machine level programming language, ORR, binary level programming language, ORR. Binary means zeros and ones. Line by line, interpreted is the line by line code will be converted into low level so that the machine will understand the program code and it will give the answer and the develop softwares. General purpose programming language. Through this, you can general purpose develop all applications like GUI application, graphical user interface applications, desktop, standalone desktop applications and web-based application, internet-based application softwares you can design through this Python programming language. And server-side application, client-side application, server-side applications also you can generate. Artificial intelligence, nowadays it is very much useful, robots, for designing robots and other applications. And machine learning, learning the machine it will be used, mobile applications and etc. Training the machine, right? You can use this programming language. Portable. Portable means you can share this code into other countries. Like software companies or MNC companies, multinational companies. You can type a code here and you can share. You can portable. You can travel the code from the one place to other place. And high library files. Just like in C, you have standard stdio.h. Standard input output header files. Similarly in java.lib, library is there, library. Similarly here you have high library files. High library files you have in Python so that you can design data science applications as well as web based applications and etc. Simplicity. This is best quality in this programming language. Easily you can type than C, C++, java.NET programming language. In Python programming language, you can easily type. Code is very less. Syntax. Easy syntax. embedded. Embedded means integrated, combined. You can combine other programming languages and other databases easily in Python programming language. Like open source, I told you in this website, this and this are same. www.python.org organization. This is the website. From this, you can download the latest version of Python, Python 3.9.7. And the companies using Python programming language are Google, highest multinational company, YouTube, Netflix, Dropbox, NSA company, BitTorrent, and NASA, scientist, etc. companies are using the Python programming language. And the extension to save the Python file is .py. Python programs you can save by .py, Python. And designed. Who designed, who created the programming language? That scientist name is Udio Van Rossum. G will be silent here. Udio Van Rossum. In February 20th, 1991, the first version was released. Means this is 2021, 30 years ago. The first version was released. Python 0.9.0. Why the name kept as Python? History. In 1970s, the Python designer Van Rossum was reading a BBC comedy series published script. The title was Monty Python's Flying Circus. Monty Python's Flying Circus book he was reading. So at the time he was designing the Python new programming language. He want to keep the name innovatively, mysterious name he want to keep. So he had chosen the word Python from the book author, Python. In 1980s, this was taken birth, the programming language was taken birth. And in 1989, it was started. In 1991, the first version was released. After 3 years, Python 1 was released. First version is 0.9.0 in 1991. Second version, 1994, Python 1 was released. In 2000, Python 2 was released. In 2004, after 4 years, Python 3 version was released. The stable release version in 30th August, this is September month 2021, in last month 2021, Python 3.9.7 version was released. In my next video, I am planning to shoot Python video part of this. Thank you for watching. All the best.